so I can decorate this thing on my own. Like if I choose this, no. This
what,
one,
right,
yeah. Yeah. Cuma ancient carriage, the ancient ship model. Leaving the museum, but the buildings are really beautiful. Like you see, can't you see? So beautiful. Going to Pudong Novotel Hotel and Rest Resorts. Sorry. Entering. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year every day. No hotel. No hotel. Yeah. And ta-da! The bathroom. You can go through here. Ta-da! We are now in Apple Plaza. It is the place for like buying things, but you have to bargain here. And yeah, the stuff is like pretty normal, like something you can see in your country yourself. So this is the place where you buy like fake things, like if you want fake Gucci or fake Hermes, Dior, maybe something. But I'm not buying, but maybe the people who go with me will want to buy it. So let's go. So this is called AP Plaza Huiyang Yatai Shanghui. Still on the clothes area. So boring. But yeah. Still in this place, and what makes me laugh is this: a fat cow is a happy birthday plot. I don't know what that means, but yeah. Shanghai AP Plaza at night. So many beautiful things. Going for my first breakfast in this. gonna go for this. This is baked tomato, and I think it has cheese around it. It's curry with white rice. I don't think I can see the curry. The beef, actually. Sorry, I said it wrong. Fried rice. Chinese hot station. What is hot station? Smoked ham sausage. Fried sesame ball, pumpkin pie, deep fried buns, bacon, youtiao, spring roll, fried egg, and salad. Oh, I'm not gonna take salad, and you guys know it. Oh, this is dim sum and noodle. And here's for the toast, the bread, and everything but one, two. Wow, this looks kinda tasty, so I'm gonna take one. This is white porridge. Another porridge, corn, congee, and salted egg, preserved egg, 1,000-year egg. Oh my god. For the drinks, I can have Coca-Cola or Sprite, lemon water, pineapple juice, orange juice, cold milk, yogurt, coffee, milk, tea, chocolate, soybean milk, lemon tea, hot milk, and cereal. So it's now complete, my first plate of happiness, and it consists of all this. This time it is red bean instead of egg. So tomato actually tastes really delicious with cheese. I don't know if there's something that is unsuitable with cheese. I mean, like if you add cheese then it will be tasteless. But this is really good. Since there's no smoothie here, I'm gonna take a glass of chocolate. Whoa, look at the cheese in my omelette. It's really, really melting. So now we are going to ride the shuttle bus to Disneyland. And it's gonna be a 10 minutes ride. And I'm right here waiting at the hotel just until the time is up. Now arriving in Disneyland parking lot, you can already see the roller coaster. If I remember it right. Oh no, you can't see. Oh, there. You might not be able to see it well, but it's there. I knew, because I bought it before. And there's the castle actually, but yeah. Look at the view! That was the castle I was talking about, and that's the roller coaster. This is the New Year Day. I mean, like, this is 1 January. And it's really amazing with all the views. That's the entrance. Bye-bye.